happy to see somebody on YouTube agrees with me. The end of Ford in America. I agree with that. It's the end of all the American auto manufacturers in America. They've now dove into, they're going to make nothing but electric cars, and this will finish them off. But I'm glad to see there's people who finally see this truth.